Brooklyn and today we're going to open Apple with her dragon from Ever After High Dragons game. Now I got this for $15 at Ross. I'm going to get it out of the box. It has a lot of tape. Excuse me. So now that I got these unboxed, I'm going to show you Apple before we get into the dragon. So she has silky hair with a tiara. And it's like a night stuff on her. And she's wearing her usual red with yellow. And she's wearing these really cute boots. And she's wearing like kind of jeans. So, and she has her really nice face, like always. And after I got her out of the box, I just started combing her hair to make it look super silky. It is actually super silky. Now we're going to get on to the dragon. So here's Apple's dragon. It has a bow that you push, and then the wings come flapping up. And the head can move. And the horns are like branches from a tree. And it's red. And it says on the back of the box, this is what the dragon can do. So the dragon's magic is lightning bolts, and the scale color is gold, ivory. The favorite food is 7-layer cake. Flying trick is Ferris flip. And then the
special defense
is mirror thunder. So that's what it can do. Which this is really cool. And like this saddle, it's like super, it looks super comfortable. And then it has this on its back to hold Apple on it. And I'll show you. This is a lot. Okay, so now you can look at the instructions while I get it all ready. Now that we got her all saddled up, we're going to put her hands in the little reins. Just put
all four of the fingers in. On that side, and also on this side. And now, oh, and I forgot to mention that her hands can pop off.
Okay. Now, we're going to get her all ready for the race. Also, her dress. Okay, so we'll get her all ready. Okay, it looks like they're ready to go. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe. And if you want to watch the Dragon Games, then go on Netflix, or you can also go on YouTube. And please like it or subscribe. And bye.